optical illusion. Follin was that up and out. That's going to be another icing. They wave it up, turnover, and they score! Vorobyev ends up with the goal. It'll look like a breakaway top shelf when he talks to his grandkids, but his first NHL goal is up. It's 2-2. Flyers and Avalanche as Vorobyev takes advantage of the mishap in the Avalanche zone.
A mishap is a good way to describe it. Jared Bednar's not going to like the replay that he's looking at right now. It's Varlamov that's looking to freeze the puck, and his defenseman Barbario knocks him over, and Vorobyev's right there and calmly puts that puck in the net. Bit of an angle to fire it in at, but here it is. Varlamov just gets run over by Barbario, and Vorobyev calmly puts that in the net for his first National Hockey League goal.